your guys want to add an known as aka on your Discord profile. Let's do it in a minute. Open your Discord app first. After that, select any server you want to. Like I select this one. After that, go to there, edit server profile. Okay. Again, edit server profile and server nickname. Whatever your desired nickname or also known as AKA. Type it. Like I type NOS. What's my name? And click on save changes. And here you have your account. You can see it. My name. And there is another way. Type slash and nick. And type Robert. Like I type my name. Name has changed. That's it. Thanks for watching. See ya.